Hey, what's up, everybody? This is BSO, but Spinning Lizard back once again. Welcome to the next part of Let's Play Phantasy Star Universe. I'm back. I bought a couple more weapons, a couple more bullseyes, a bow, Mazer Cannon, Rio Beta Torre, and other quappers, along with a few PAs for each of them. Now, Divination Escort is the mission. All I need is to participate. All I need is Lou. I got her. Let's go. Cutscene.
It's an honor to meet you. Thank you for your assistance.
If my powers can help, then that is thanks enough for me. I am at your service.
Well then, shall we begin?
I'm sorry, but you two must wait here.
Maiden, it's too dangerous. We must keep our eyes on you.
Thank you, but no. The Guardians will be with me the whole time. I'll be in safe hands.
If that is your wish, then I obey. Please be careful.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's continue.
Her mouth was moving before she even said anything.
For protection.
Of course, Divine Maiden.
It looks like I've got both the Doctor and I have the Maiden, Karen, on my side. Will she act any differently? As again, it's been a while. Now it's gonna start by pulling out my bow here. A Buddhist temple. I think the bows are usually actually are normally force weapons, if I'm not mistaken. But they're actually stronger than I think they're stronger than my rifles. Yeah, look at the difference in attack power. So I'll probably be using the bows a lot. However, the bows don't have as much photon as I'm just not paying attention. These are the stronger versions of the guys that were originally here. I think the bows are also better with the elemental attacks. And I also show off my laser cannon here, even though you definitely saw Lou using one in Chapter 9. Laser cannon, which can pierce through enemies and of course hit multiple targets, so hi. I equipped them all with fire because most of the enemies in New Days are ice. And already I got level 2 of N say so. So the rifle does shoot much faster. Where are you three going? Actually a nice set of twin daggers that Karen has. I forgot the names of them. So about 5 shots to kill each of these guys. And the maiden died, so I'm probably gonna... This is a time mission, I'd probably get downgraded for that. Level up. Burning shot level 2. Don't you dare slash me. And Lou has died. I'm another guy. It's also, wow, burning shot level 3. Rifle and ranged weapons don't get, but they do get more power. Don't get like extra combos, but they do get more powerful. Usually, range people will choose ranger if they want to be a bit more safe and don't want to... They don't want to get too close to the action. Oh yeah, these guys are fire enemies. No biggie though. It's because they're fire enemies, don't you mean I still can't burn them? Rifles also have a very huge range. Burning shot level 5. It's not taking me very long to level up these rifle bullets. I still don't know what pincer formation is, Lou. What the? Froze me. You can pretty easily break out of freeze though, so. Swivel the joystick around, and boom, you're out. Doctor, you could do something already. I know you have a weapon. Ooh, giggle eggs. Don't know if I'll ever use that, but it's there. It's gonna start locking its ice spell. Like here. I'm sorry for letting the maiden die so quickly, guys, but she's kind of an idiot. Right now. mission frozen. She's a healer. Kind of predicted as much. She is the maiden, after all. Then again, Maya was not a maiden, and she was a healer. Myself up so I can hit both of them. But remember, these old Goemons, they don't move around very much. God damn it, I kinda predicted as much. I gotta run back to that one spot where the other door was. Where's the doctor? Oh wait, I think this is the temple. Whoa. Mistaken, this is the temple. This is the Buddhist temple in question, but aren't there machines here? Will do, Karen. Like I said, aren't there machines here? I know it said the seed were here. What kind of seed are here? So it's just more old Goemons, and I keep calling them Goemons. This is not Mystical Ninja. Photon. I'm going to be using those a lot more often in here, I know that much. Shot becomes stronger. Escaped all. Not that I think I'm gonna die anytime soon, but still, it's always nice to have one. There it is, Burning Shot level 11. If I remember, I think it's when you play online that these take freaking forever to level up. Nothing over there. Nothing over here. Okay, seriously, which way am I supposed to be going? Didn't look like there's anything over here. That's how I got to the first key, right? Am I supposed to backtrack? Was there an area I didn't explore back here or something? There it is. On top of that, I missed the money. How many times have I let the maiden die so far? Maiden die a lot. Alright, looks like I'm going the right way. I don't need to bring them down one by one. I'm Ethan Waber. And I need to heal. Looks like I better keep going straight, because I... Oh. Wait. If this is here, then... Well, nobody needs to heal. Dang it. Oh. I forgot about these things. What are they called again? Donate. Forget what they do. They seem to fight just like the Jarvas. Alright, let's switch back to the bow. Oh yeah, that's right, I had fully charged everything already, didn't I? Ooh, what's this? Curse line. Or they could do that. Right, A3. Nobody got time for that. Something around the corner. Nothing. Ooh, a weapon. A Vulcan. I believe that is, that's a 6-star machine gun, right? Not too shabby. There was nothing else up here, right? Apparently I need one more. I need one more key. I can remember where said portal is. It's definitely like right over here, right? No, not over.
Get lost.
Looking over here. God damn it. Why can't I remember where I'm supposed to be going? Maiden, what are you doing over there? Guess I have to go all the way back down there. Oh. Well, doy, there it is. I think I'm gonna stop this video right here. This video has been going on for a little while. Until next time, Blood Spinning Lizard out.